If you were to put right now, let's focus first on Bradley Beal to the Celtics. I want him in Miami. I believe Bradley Beal to Miami makes the Heat an instant championship team. What does he make Boston?
I mean, they're kind of the same, really. I don't think it changes much because Jaylen Brown, to me, is just a younger version, you know, like a scorer, a guy that play with Tatum. So I don't think it does that much. They already are a good team. They'd stay a good team. That's about it. You throw them on the Celtics, there's a lot of people in New York that would throw up in their mouth at that one because it's another guy that they get that you can't.
So we brought this up earlier, and I want to just sort of take it myself here to a different spot. Vince, I didn't get your take on Bradley Beal to Miami. If we put Bradley Beal on the Miami Heat, does that become a championship team?
Absolutely. You losing Duncan Robinson and Tyler Hero, and you still keep that core of those guys that played well, like mm-hmm. Gabe Vincent was great. Yep. That gives you another score. Jimmy Butler is a guy that we know he's Jimmy Buckets and he gets going, but we know Jimmy likes to be a facilitator, and we've asked so much of him. And for me, it was kind of frustrating sometimes, like, Jimmy, you're waiting too long. You're waiting too long to turn it up or turn it on. Well, when you have a guy like Bradley Beal who can go get you a bucket, you can kind of be the Jimmy Butler that we know and turn it on when need be.
Thank you for watching ESPN on YouTube. For live streaming sports and premium content, subscribe to ESPN+.